Paradise Decay. He's a Yawgnor. He's a long time awesome guy who's made some amazing moves.
That sunk the Chunun and took the lives of 46 South Korean sailors was fired by a North Korean submarine.
North Korea's weapons program continues to intensify.
Now surpassed 1,000 missiles.
Global leaders expressed concern over North Korea's latest atomic test.
Kim Jong-il's government strongly defended its recent atomic test as a rightful response to Western aggression. The president appeared at the UN to call for severe sanctions against North Korea.
This morning comes the news of Kim Jong-il's death.
North Koreans greet their new supreme leader, Kim Jong-il's son, Kim Jong-un.
Our Republic's unity, 남한과의 한민족을 갖고 올 것이며, 경제와 산업의 발전을 갖고 올 것입니다.
Today, our beloved leader, Kim Jong-un, has united North and South Korea, forming the Greater Korean Republic.
Talks to end the Saudi-Iran war have stalemated once again. Meanwhile, damaged oil wells and pipelines burn uncontrollably, deeply affecting world supplies.
Although costs at the pump are ready to break the dreaded $20 ceiling...
Kill the good communist! Kill the bad communist!
Across the nation, civil unrest has intensified with the demise of the U.S. dollar.
This is not a retreat, nor are we abandoning our Asian allies.
Under threat of annihilation by the Greater Korean Republic, Japan has surrendered.
Martial law is now in effect. Excessive force will be used.
After the president ordered a freeze on bank withdrawals.
We don't know where we get our next meal from.
The Mexican government has imposed strict immigration quotas, effectively closing its borders to American refugees.
Koreans' annexation continues to spread despite the U.S.
Today, the Greater Korean Republic launched their latest communication satellite, claiming it will bring a message of peace to the entire world.
It's another beautiful day in the Colorado territories with highs in the mid to upper 50s and strong winds expected from the east. The days are getting shorter and every citizen of the Montrose Partnership is reminded that curfew has been moved up to 1800 hours. Early to bed, early to rise. Now back to the music that makes your
Robert
workday
Jacobs?
Float with efficient cooperation.
Is this the home of Robert Jacobs?
Against the wall!
Robert Jacobs. Why are you so reluctant to serve your country in its time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. You have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away!
Keep moving! Eyes forward! Stay in line!
Get up! Get up! Get up.
Move like this! Do not speak!
Get out of the bus!
Don't.
No! No!
Solo for some reason. They have my family. If I don't do what they tell me, I'll never see them again.
Don't look! Please, don't look! Just don't think about it. Just
wait,
close your eyes!
Did you hear the Voice of Freedom's broadcast last night? He says this shit's happening all over the state. Every time the resistance gains some ground, the KPA comes down on the rest of us. More fuel for the labor camps. Never gonna see most of those people again.
Keep your hands empty and visible at all times.
어떻습니까? 대선지 대상자요. 훈련 38 시설로 내려가는 중입니다. 허가증은 있습니까? 정 대장님이 서명한 허가증 여기 있지요.
무조 무조 금방.
금방. Everyone knows how quick the bodies disappear. Mass graves. That's what I've heard. Wherever they're taking us, you gotta stick together, okay? You gotta watch each other's backs.
Thank me later. Pick up that gun. Follow me.
Glad to see Gunner's plan didn't catch you killed. I'm Rihanna. Let's go.
Out of the bus, they're coming!
We need to move! Gonna have the entire KPA on our ass after that.
Here comes the cavalry.
Stop.
Get out of the parking lot!
Spotted them! Into the store!
Get them! They're trying to head us off!
I hope you're worth what this rescue's gonna cost us.
We need you in this fight, Jacob! Start shooting!
Two of them! Coming over the fence!
Aim for the head! Make every bullet count!
Let's behind your back!
No going back. You got Korean blood on your hands. You're in the resistance now. Grab that rifle! Up ahead. Kim's used it as a fuel depot. I know a shortcut through the suburbs. We need to get out of sight until this blows over. Enemies by the bus!
Get to cover!
Changing that!
this was supposed to be a quick snatch and grab. Inside, inside!
Don't leave those frags lying around. About it, just a gas station. Ought to slow them down. We're on our way to Revere Road. Meet us there. I don't have time to argue. Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm down. He's just looking out for them.
Yeah? Well, who's looking out for us?
Stay out of sight until I can.
There's a whole squad out there.
I don't think they saw us.
In light of local strike activities, residents are required to return to their homes.
Wait. Wait for it. On my mark. Now, go!
We're clear! Some shortcut.
Look, I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Ease up, Connor. Boone picked him for a reason.
A pilot with combat experience? I'm sure we could have found one that didn't involve getting chased by a tank. Jacobs, climb up and cover us while we check the next yard.
We're coming over the fence!
machine gun, second floor window!
Your road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits, the EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive.
Everyone calm down.
As soon as the others get here, we're moving on. I'm sure they weren't following. We're leaving. You should all get inside. Let's not attract attention.
God damn it, Connor. I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of you.
You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this thing. The U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it there. We need you.
Into the house! Now!
Please! Don't hurt my baby!
They're pushing in!
Please, don't hurt my baby!
Hide back here. We'll come and get you after everything settles down.
On it. Here! We need Goliath. Where is it? Hopper! Where's Goliath?
Out back. Goliath's out back. But the target was in my bag. Over there!
He's bleeding to death!
What's that autonomous combat drone? Navin 50 cal or pseudo intelligence, but the rockets are you! Just pick your target and pull!
Take out those fins!
Let's go!
Heavy fire on my position! Bogler!
High-value citizen targets. But this was not a measured response to American insurgency. This was innocent blood running red on Main Street. Your families and friends shot down like animals. One of the Montrose resistance cells reportedly escaped after a brutal firefight in a nearby neighborhood. We can only hope that these freedom fighters made it to one of their safe zones somewhere in a sea of abandoned suburbs. But whatever their fate, we will fight on. Don't believe the lies of the Korean-controlled media. We are the channel of truth, and this is the voice of freedom.
Good morning, Montrose. You're listening to KPAR 88.3 FM. Our top story this hour, 24 American civilians are dead in the wake of a shooting spree by a local insurgent group. KPA authorities are searching for Connor Morgan, believed to be responsible.
Goddamn propaganda. Glad you're awake. Saw you take more punishment than a man could live through. Come on outside when you're ready. I'll show you around.
Pilots up. We'll be moving out during the next patrol gap.
Come on. Welcome to your new home. It's our little piece of America. We all came together to create this place and have some sense of community. Not quite the future we had in mind, but at least we're free. From the outside, it's just more boarded up suburban failure. But inside, we've built ourselves a safe haven. Fences, tree cover, and that camo scrim keeps us hidden from the KPA. Still, we've got to be careful. Especially now. Got it. Get Rihanna on the radio. She's prepping the playground. Talk to Connor about ammo. Everything we eat, we grow. Water collection's over there. And between solar panels and windmills, just enough power to get by. Follow me.
Hi there.
Hey, Sal.
Back from the dead, huh? This means we're set to go, right? I'm damn tired of sitting here. We got a short window to grab those tracking devices, and we shouldn't be dicking around.
It's my call.
We do this right, and we won't lose anybody else. Hopper will be checking in a minute. We'll meet you at the top.
Those bastards are gonna get what's coming to them.
Connor's a good man to have in a fight. Look around if you like. I'll meet you out back.
I appreciate what you did for us back then. Don't mind those two. They're always going at it.
We have to time our movements between Korean patrols. So, we got some time. You might introduce yourself around. I'll meet you on the other side of the yard.
This receiver should let us listen in on Korean radio chatter. I'm not sure how well it's gonna work, but any warning's better than none, right?
You're the pilot everyone was talking about, huh? Heard you took a big risk back there. We don't have the luxury of taking chances around here. We got our families to think about.
Francisco plane. Makes me nervous him being here.
Hopper rigged this system up so I don't have to haul the water by hand anymore. Hopper's our resident mechanical genius. Hell, he even managed to hack Goliath to fight for us.
Teach you anything.
Hey Boone, it's Hopper. Patrol's just cleared. I'll meet you at the tunnel exit.
Got it. We're moving. Come on, Jacobs.
It's about time.
Listen, we could use your help. We're down a few men and tonight's mission is key. The equipment we're after paves the way for everything that follows.
We'll be outnumbered and outgunned. Grab a weapon and all the ammo you can carry.
Follow me.
These tunnels during the early days of the occupation. It was close to 3 miles of passages on my trucks. We dug them everywhere, except under the wall they built to keep us in, of course.
That fucker runs all the way down to the bedrock.
When we liberate this country, we'll dismantle those walls.
Fuck that. I'm gonna blow it up.
Hey, Jacobs. Great work back there. Thanks for your help with Goliath. Hang on to the targeter. Looks like you got the hang of it. Liana confirmed Gunnison Cell delivered the Bannon mortar, but there's a sentry tower between us and the playground.
Why haven't we taken it out?
Wasn't here last time we scouted. We can find a way around it.
No. We can't leave any of them standing.
Hopper, shut up. Jacobs, just throw a grenade at the back of the thing.
We've got to make our way up the street. We wait for the spotlight to pass, then move. If you're caught in its sights, get to cover and wait.
These things are smart, but they're not that smart.
I'll go first.
Jacobs, you're gonna have to take this one now. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Keep going! I got your back! Jacobs, move up and take it out! Then get a run for it!
Further advance.
Close enough! Get a grenade behind you!
Propane tank on the back of the tower!
Nice work.
Brianna, we just took down a sentry tower less than 100 yards from the tunnel exit. Stay put.
I will. See you soon.
So, take a look.
You said the patrols were gone. They were. Next one's not due for another 6 hours.
Looks like they're early.
If we're gonna attack, we gotta do it fast. Use what little surprise we got.
The man on the roof got in trouble. Jacobs, he's yours. Your shot, we go.
Reloading! Magic, got to get it!
God!
That's the last of them. They must have sent out the patrols as soon as that sentry went offline.
Used to be me patrolling these neighborhoods.
This way.
This is the drop point?
Gunnison picked the location. Brooks has a weird sense of humor.
We worried about the KPA finding this place?
Sure, but we're taking the fight to them. Tonight's raid goes right, those bastards will have more than enough to keep them busy for a good while.
Rihanna's inside. It's us! Don't shoot!
You okay?
I'm fine. Just a little winded. Did the Gunnison cell deliver the mortar rounds?
Yeah, but they screwed up. They sent us the wrong ones.
No, they didn't. It's white phosphorus. I sweetened the deal.
What? You knew about this?
What is this bleeding heart bullshit?
Guys!
We are
Oh my god.
Sentry tower clip me.
That's a lot of blood.
The beacons. We need to...
Whoa, take it easy.
We can handle it. You're no good to us dead.
He's right. Save your energy for the trip to San Fran.
Connor. Take this. It's my badge. Find Arnie, he'll take care of you.
I'll get Boone home, then meet you at the overpass.
Guys, you take care of yourselves.
We'll be there. Try not to get pulled over.
I hope he makes it.
It's probably not the first time he's been shot.
I know. I'm just saying.
He's gonna be fine.
These must be the weapons Brooks promised us.
Jacobs, find one you like.
We'll wait for you outside.
Playground. I get it now. We're almost there. The labor camp is at the top of the next street.
What's the plan?
The front gate should be lightly guarded. We make a lot of noise, pick a few of them off, and draw the rest out of the camp. Then, we sneak in the back door.
You call this lightly guarded?
Stick to the plan.
Got him! Got him! Second floor window. Jacobs, back here.
He's down, I got him. We can get around through the backyard. Who's there?
Jacobs, back here.
We can get around through the backyard.
Head for the supply tunnel. We need to be gone before they mobilize. Over here. Hold up a sec. Sounds like the plan's working. They're sending out a response team.
I hate this place. People in here used to be doctors and lawyers. Now they're working the shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist.
Coast should be clear by now. Let's ditch the rifle. We need to keep a low profile. Hang on to your sidearm. The sooner we find Arnie, the sooner we get at him. Alright, spread out and ask around. I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck. Arnie's in the back. Across the street, over the scaffold.
You assholes get caught. I've never seen you before.
What do you want?
You know, you should desolder the capacitors first.
Isn't it bad enough I gotta scrape these for my food rations?
Sorry. I'm trying to help.
Talk to El Rey? That's cool.
Workers
Welcome to the Korean vision of America, Jacobs. That look like recovery to you?
You guys are part of the resistance, aren't you?
Shut up, Steve. Jesus.
What?
Sorry, sir. Just ignore my idiot friend. We don't want any trouble.
I'm an American. I was born in Oakland, asshole.
I don't give a rat's ass where you're from. You and your kind are nothing but trouble. Keep walking.
Are you trying to get us killed? They're always watching us.
Hey, mister. Do you have any food? I'm so hungry. Please.
Beat it.
I haven't eaten for days. I'll take anything you got.
I don't have any food. Piss off. I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of him. Cut the shit! Show him this, tell him Boone sent us.
Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? And who's the new guy?
Plan changed. Can you still get us into the depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative buildings.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The tracking beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I say. Follow me. You sure you can get my family out of here?
The Resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to a girl in a place like this.
You ought to teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight for.
Are you nuts? No way is my kid joining the Resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
They must have heard you coming and split.
Very funny.
Come on, man, let's get this over with.
What the hell is this?
It's a holding area for the buses, you know, somewhere to wait before you're shipped at the shale mines.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need a key.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
Nobody move!
Oh, shit! Son of a bitch.
Fuck you! I got kids! Besides, they cut me a better deal!
We could have helped you!
It's over! Face it! The Koreans won! It's over!
It's over for you!
Gunner!
Those beacons have to be here somewhere. We found the beacons!
Then let's get the hell out of here.
Rihanna, we got him. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the Elm Street drainage ditch. Come on, it's just up ahead.
Hang on to those beacons, Jacobs. The fuel tankers are only gonna be in town for a couple of hours. We're gonna tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
We should turn back.
Jesus. Thrown into a pit like garbage. How many people are in this ditch? You sons of bitches. Scumbag motherfuckers! You motherfuckers!
You think you can just throw us in a goddamn ditch?
Sentries! Stay behind the bleachers! We gotta take out those sentries!
I'll burn you, you sons of bitches!
We gotta make our way around the field! Get close enough to those towers to toss a grenade!
Come get some! I'm gonna make you fuckers pay for this!
He's down! I got him! I'm moving up!
Let it go!
Thank you.
get him.
There, everyone's dead. Are you happy now?
Yeah, I am. Jacobs, you gotta see this.
Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say. Shit.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in. Hopper, now. Yeah. Come on, Hopper, get up. They're coming. Lie down.
What?
Lie down! Jacobs, get in! Now!
We'll meet you back at the school.